Type 2 diabetes is a chronic condition that occurs when your body has trouble using and regulating sugar in your blood. Its onset can happen at any time in life, but it's most common in older adults. Left untreated, it can lead to heart disease, kidney problems, vision loss, and more. So it's best to catch it as early as possible. So here are 5 early signs of type 2 diabetes to look out for. If you're making frequent trips to the bathroom, especially at night, your body could be trying to get rid of the excess sugar in your blood. This may also dehydrate you, making you extremely thirsty. High levels of sugar in your blood can damage blood vessels in your retina, causing swelling, blurred vision, and other eye problems. The symptoms could come and go and may not occur in both eyes. Untreated, this can lead to permanent loss of sight. A tingling or burning sensation in your hands and feet is another sign you might have diabetes. It's caused by nerve damage and can even extend into your legs and arms. In some cases, you may have trouble feeling your feet when you're walking. Cuts or sores that heal slowly or not at all are another sign to look out for. This is especially common on the feet and legs. And finally, fatigue. When your cells don't get the glucose they need, it affects your energy levels, which can make you more tired than usual. If you're having any of these problems, talk to your doctor and get screened for diabetes right away. These symptoms are common and may not mean you have type 2 diabetes, but early detection and treatment is the key to reduce your risk of serious complications. For more health tips, visit aarp.org/health.